Hey folks, Bryan Caplan here with the Bigger Better Biz community, and I've got a quick tech tip just for you. Stay tuned. Hey everyone, we're seeing a lot of people are searching for the Google Doc login. Now, Google Doc or Google Docs, same thing. So if you're searching for the Google Doc login, you've come to the right place. I'm going to show you three ways to find the Google Doc login. First, we're going to go over to our web browser, and in a new tab, we go to google.com. What you're going to notice is here, we have some different options. You're going to need to be signed into your Google account in order to access Google Docs. So first thing you could do is click on that sign in button. But if you're in a rush, again, I have three ways to find the Google Doc login. So this is the Google Apps button. Here, you'll notice when I click on it, it gives me a menu of all the possible tools that I could use with my Google account. Some of those being Google Drive, or Docs, or Sheets, or Slides. So I could click on any of those, and it would bring me right to the Google Doc login. Now again, you're going to be prompted to sign in with your Google account. The other way that you can do it is just by going to google.com/docs. By doing so, again, you would be prompted, but you'd be brought right to your Google Doc login. The third way is just simply, once you're logged into your Google account, if you're signed in, this is a really cool tool, just type in docs.new. By doing so, it would allow you to create a brand new doc, fresh, blank. You can edit it, change it up, and it's automatically saved in your Google Drive. So my friends, those are three easy ways to find the Google Doc login. I'm Bryan Caplan with the Bigger Better Biz community. I hope you stay well, stay healthy, stay happy, and here's to your success. So there you have it, another helpful tech tip from Bigger Better Biz. Now, in order to receive more tips, tricks, and best practices in your inbox, be sure to subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell. When you do, every time we put up a new video, you'll be notified in your inbox by YouTube. While you're at it, be sure to join our free marketing community. When I say free, I mean free. We created it at the beginning of COVID in response to help as many small business owners as we could. We're growing every day by leaps and bounds, and we'd love to have you as part of the community as well. We provide articles, resources, videos, even access to exclusive webinars with me so that you can grow that bigger, better small business I'm always talking about. There's a lot to learn and a lot to know. As long as you can set your mind to just doing one thing today, you'll get closer to your goal. So get out there and do something. See you next time.